they have stocked up on bottled water. There are other photographs that show boxes of pizza in the firehouse. Does that make any sense to you at all? Does that make any sense to you at all that there should have been a school massacre and they would have bottled water, porta potties, a check inside? And there's more. Check this.